Today, the Rear Admiral Ted Carter, the new superintendent of the Naval Academy, threw out the first pitch, stopped by our booth to say hi as he takes over his new job. Been on the sea, he said, most of his career, including the Enterprise, and throws a strike. If it's around the plate and you're an admiral, you're darn tootin' it's a strike. Great guy. I mean, a wonderful conversation with he and his family. They had the Navy Academy Glee Club on hand to sing the national anthem here at the ball game. And he told us that he was a hockey player who went to the academy, and he played 4 years of hockey at Navy.